So I found many graphic designers, especially beginners, struggling to align and distribute objects in Photoshop or CorelDRAW. Stick around, I will show you how.
Subscribe and click on the bell so you won't miss any video.
So when you're about to align objects in CorelDRAW, either you align or distribute objects in CorelDRAW, take note of these keys: L, R, B, C, T, and E. Now L will help you to align objects to the left, and R will help you to align objects to the right, and B will help you to align objects to the bottom, and C will centralize all objects. As far as you select them together, it will centralize objects, and E will take every object to the center, while T will align objects to the top. Let's see this again. Now all I did was, first I scattered all elements in my design. I scattered them like this, and I click on this and press shift, click on the object you want to align to the top, and press T. Automatically the object aligns to the top. And I also click on this, press shift, click on this, and press R, and it aligns to the right. You can see now I've been able to align this and this to the top, and this to the right. And I click on this, and I press shift, click on this, and press L to align to the left. And lastly, I'll press shift and select this, and press B to align to the bottom. Now these short keys allows you to align objects in your design very well. So if you can learn how to use L, B, R, T, E, and C, it will help you a lot. Now this is how C works. C centralizes all objects to the center, and E makes everything to become one and place them in the center. Now one key I did not mention is P, which makes an element that was outside your printable page to come to your printable page. Now where is your printable page? The page where you design on. If I press P, you can see the element comes to my printable page, which is this shape here. Now I'm going to show you how to align a business card. You know, many designers design business cards and they don't know how to align the business card on a printable page where they can print it, especially when it has to do with business cards that are front and back. Let me delete this off and do this. Now assuming this is my business card, and okay, let me give it this size. This is 3x2. Okay, this is a standard business card size. Okay, then I set my size to A4, and I'll duplicate my design like this. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, G and P. Okay, assuming this business card was a front and back business card, and you are told to align this business card to the back, so the printer can print it front and back. You know, most times printers will print it and the front will not fit with the back. In other words, it does not align together. This fault is always from the designer that arranged the work, that align the work with their system. And this is a very simple way to align it, by selecting the whole front. Okay, let me assume this is the back of this business card, and I'm to create a new page to align this. This is what I'll do. Click here, click on the first business card, the back of the business card, press shift and click on one, press C, and T. Do the same to others. Shift, click here, C and T. Click till you select all C and T. 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 Now, I will now select all the ones that I doubled here and take it off. You can see it's different. So press Ctrl X on your keyboard, Ctrl X. Then press page down to create a new page and press Ctrl V. Now, assuming this is the back side of this business card and this is the front, you can see I'm switching to the front and back. I'm switching to page one, page two, page one, page two, and the arrangement has not changed. If at all I did not arrange it well, this is how it will look like. You'll be seeing that shaking. You can see it's shaking. That's to say it's not well aligned. But look at this. It's not shaking. That is to say I have been able to align my object very well. So all I'm going to do is to create a shape outside this by double clicking on the rectangle tool, then right click on this space here and click on this other one, double click again and right click, then export the two files as A and B. Then the printer will know how to print and merge them together, print it front and back, and it's aligned. So if you did not know how to use the align and distribute, these are the shortcut keys to work with align and distribute. It will really help you to keep elements in your design straight, especially when you are designing and you want all elements in your design to align to the left, then you use L. If you want elements in your design to align to the right, then you use R. You can see anytime I always design and I want to centralize object, I always press C. When I select the two objects I want to centralize, I press C to centralize both of them. So learn how to use these shortcut keys. It will help you to be fast in your design and it will help your designs to be straight and nice. Thank you so much for watching this video. If this is your first time here and you want to learn more about graphic design, or you are just starting your graphic design journey, I'll put a link on the description where you watch a video on how to begin your graphic design journey. So kindly check it after watching this video. I will see you in our next video.